Hello, I am Isabella, Maquilon. I am 26 years old. My height is 175 meters. My weight is 60 kilos. I am from Ecuador, Guayaquil.
The capital is Quito. It sits high in the Andean foothills at an altitude of 2,850 meters, and it was constructed on an ancient icon city. It is known for its well-preserved colonial center.
It's a port city known as a gateway to the Pacific beaches and the Galapagos Island. My education is 2 years of graphic designer, and I love to study languages. I work at my family company as an administrator. I also work as a model on the film industry. I won an acting award in 2010, and I won a singing contest in my college. I do yoga and meditation. These exercises are a true medication for my body and soul. I love nature, humankind, and of course, animals. I'm interested in MissInternationalQueen because I'm sure and I know that I'm in the right platform to show my community and the world that no matter the weight, the color, or the identity that you own, you can achieve anything you truly want. Because everything starts within ourselves. I am a transformational leader, and I will create awareness through social media that we, transgender women, we are an asset for mankind because of our diversity. And I wanted you to know that we have hopes and dreams too. I am a very special girl since day one. I have a very peculiar history. When my mom was pregnant, she went to her gynecologist appointment, and the echographer revealed that I was a girl. So she kept thinking I was a girl till the day of my birth. What a surprise when I came to life a boy. Because the adornments and the arrangement were for a little girl, like the pink candle. But love is more stronger than sex and colors, isn't it? So my mother and my family members were so happy anyways. At the age of 8, I realized I was a boy. I was used to thinking I'm like a girl. So I was in completely shock. At the age of 14, my body started changing so fast. I didn't like it because I was happy to see my angelical face, my smooth skin, and my soft voice. And very soon, I couldn't sing as a girl anymore. I felt like I was in prison. At the age of 18, I finally became legally adult. So I decided to be my true self. I was so tired of acting like a boy and having fake girlfriends, just to go on with the tradition of the gender role. That night, I was at the top of the world, feeling free and happy. Finally, I was a woman. My friends and family were happy that I was doing my dream come true. When I decided to come out to the society as a lady, of course, my society rejected me and pointed fingers at me. I wasn't happy, but I kept stronger with my faith in God and my family support me. I'm telling you, nobody can stop me. Now, after 9 years, people treat me with respect and kindness because I know they see an intelligent and empowered woman that I am today.
I want to say to the world that we will be equal, where we will look at the others without rejecting them. Because they are different, riches come from diversity and alternative. Look at me for the contribution I can bring to this world, not for what I am or I look like. If you do so, I can live my life with dignity and serenity. No law can grant me this, just human beings can do it. If I feel accepted, then I will feel in harmony amongst the others. I think that's the best definition I can give to human equality. That's the message I want to convey if I have the honor to become Miss International Queen.
I feel very proud to be in the contest of Miss International Queen. And I'm sure my future is gonna change. And I'm so grateful to this organization. Thank you so much, Miss International Queen, to make all my dreams come true. I believe anyone can be above the crowd if they really want it. But my passion, my discipline, and my love is making me different. Because I am showing what I really want. When I decided to enter to this competition, I wanted to give my 1000% and empower the woman that I am. Also, I left all my fears away because I want to be an inspiration for others. Not only my country in the contest of Miss International Queen 2018, I am representing any man or any woman in the world. Please share this video. It's time to come all together and live our life without fears. I am Maquilon, and I want to be happy and free.